Well, we're here, aren't we? Long journey, long adventure.
Don't find things for asking. Getting money every day, don't got time for relaxing. In my ear, they asking where I've been. I've been away. Take this so I can relieve the pain. Myself like Jesus sacrificed for sins. I just got a Benz and I'ma push it through the wind. I just got a check and I'ma spend it on my friends. I'm lying, finna spend it on my Benz. I'm dying, all the I'm trying the best that I can.
3, 2, 1.
Hey, mask up everybody, come on.
Oh. That's a sausage wrap.
Hi guys, welcome back to The Empire. My name is Alondra.
And my name is Ricardo.
And we're back with another episode after how long?
A year and 5 months.
A year and 5 months. We're seniors.
Woo-hoo!
Yes. So before we start off this video, we're going to review our 4 weeks of school, the past 4 weeks of school. And we're going to let our amazing principal, Ms. Benacourt, say a few words to start off the year with a good start. Let's get into
Oyo.
It.
Good morning, Aztecs! Coming to you live from right here in front of the Empire, it's your number one fan! That's right, that's me, Miss Betancourt, proud to lead and hopefully inspire you all to the greatness that you have lying within each and every one of you.
You.
That's right, so this year, the challenge is on to be the best version of yourselves and to show Team SISD which high school actually represents with the best scholars and champions. That's right, right here at the Empire. So this year as you're going in, it might still look a little different, but just because things are different doesn't mean that we can't make things not just great, but fantastic. So this year, set the bar high. We're gonna go for that scholarship award money for our seniors class of 2022.
Woo!
That's right, seniors in the house. And our underclassmen are going to start pioneering what excellence looks like. So don't wait till tomorrow to start being great today. And if at any time you need anything at all, know that your resident principal is here to help support you and guide you throughout the school year. So if you need anything, don't forget to give me a holler. Remember, you are important, you matter, and you are,
guys,
amazing. Loved! That's right. Have a great year, everyone.
Okay.
What's up, guys? I'm your host, Elijah J.
And it's Goso.
To start off this week's Empire Experience, we have volleyball, senior sunrise, first day of school, and one more memorial. Let's get going.
That's good.
Hey!
Not no iced tea. Got them bamboozled.
like I'm Spike Lee. You need more than Google just to find me. I just call a bae to get a high fee.
Incredible, general.
I just start the label just to sign me. Me and Chase connected like we Siamese. We been on a run, feel like a crime spree. Talk to me nicely, yeah, I see his face. Yeah, on his white teeth. Yeah, yeah, call the Spike people. Private flight franchise. Spike popped him in his hands, he was tight then. Caterpillar Rari, I fought to lift it up. I went on the stand, told the judge, pass my cup. Ay. Ran up 20 million, told the devil, keep the look. Keep the smoke, they slick. Talk to me nicely. Keep her on the chain, that ain't like me. Scots with no strings, you can't tie me. Hold on. Higher than a plane on where the Skypes be. Yep, in my slime tee. Prissy in his plane. Yellow bone too feisty. Clean them up, no knocking. Yep, in my white tee. Yeah, have a pipe, readings for the hype, please. They gon' wipe you before you wipe me. Boxes of checks, not my Nikes.
Excuse me, this, don't be missing me.
And those that are here to remember is to walk in kindness, to walk in light, to be empathetic, to be compassionate, and above all, to have tolerance.
I ask that you guys stand with me here today in a moment of silence to honor the victims and their families.
Just talk, can't we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me our thoughts, can't get what we know without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're going. Yeah. Started off right, I can see it in your eyes. I can tell that you're wanting more. What's been on your mind? There's no reason we should hide. Tell me something I ain't heard before. Oh, I've been dreaming about it, and it's you I'm on. So stop thinking about it.
Can well, I hope you enjoyed the video aspects. We'll be back with another episode very soon. But for now, this is the beginning of a new era and a new year, and hopefully it all goes good. So then, yeah, we'll see you next time.